Timely access to data on emerging food and nutrition risks is vital to prevent crises. But annual risk assessments often result in outdated information. Moreover, food security is increasingly complex, intensified by overlapping shocks such as conflict, displacement, climate disruptions, and economic volatility, underscoring the necessity of a faster, more flexible, and data-driven approach to food security monitoring. To address this urgent need, the World Bank and its partners developed the Joint Monitoring Report. This report provides frequent, bi-monthly snapshots of food and nutrition security risks using advanced statistical methods, machine learning, and artificial intelligence. At the country level, the Joint Monitoring Report employs high-frequency indicators such as food and fuel prices, exchange rates, rainfall and drought indices, conflict event data, and displacement statistics. This report significantly enhances early warning systems, as demonstrated in countries like Somalia and Yemen, enabling quicker, targeted responses at lower costs. By promptly identifying risks, the report supports national preparedness plans for food and nutrition security. Adaptable to diverse contexts, the Joint Monitoring Report aims to scale globally by 2030. It will be publicly accessible via the Global Food and Nutrition Security Dashboard at gafs.info, providing specialists worldwide with crucial tools to anticipate crises, reinforce preparedness, and swiftly address emerging food security threats.